Hello, everybody, and thanks for watching. I'm here today with Dr. Jenna Singleton. Dr. Jenna, as we're going to be calling her from now on, is going to be working with us here at Coors Tech to help us think through the coronavirus, the COVID-19 illness, and what we can do as individuals and as team members here at Coors Tech to help prevent the spread of the virus. Dr. Jenna joins us from the University of Colorado's health system and is a doctor of emergency medicine there. So we're really excited to have her join us and help us think through these interesting times here at Coors Tech. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Talk a little bit about yourself, introduce yourself to us here at Coors Tech.
Okay, so I'm Jenna Singleton. I'm an emergency doctor with the UC Health System here in Colorado, also an assistant professor at the University of Colorado School of Medicine. I work at the emergency department at UC Health Highlands Ranch, and I have roles in quality assurance as well as emergency preparedness, which are now coming in handy, unfortunately.
So. Yeah.
I'm here to offer some hopefully helpful tips to you in the midst of the pandemic.
Okay, so let's start with the phrase coronavirus. What does the term coronavirus mean?
There's many strains of coronavirus, and most often what we've seen it as prior to this is the common cold. It represents about 5 to 10% of cases of the common cold. The coronavirus that we're talking about now, the real name for it is SARS-CoV-2, which gives you a hint that it's related to the virus that caused SARS. They're both forms of coronavirus, which have a specific type of DNA material, and they look the same under a microscope. And that's how we know that they're from the same virus family, which is called coronavirus. Now, this specific one that we're dealing with, SARS-CoV-2, causes the illness COVID-19. It's spread the same way that other viruses are spread, which is by droplets, things like coughing, sneezing, touching surfaces that are contaminated.